one more, you find men becoming more and more feminine, in their decision making and in their actions.
That's right.
The Amen. Devil is sucking the masculine out of men.
Oh, yeah.
And then when I preach this, these young men get upset with me.
Yeah.
Well, if you don't have no timid germ in you, why are you upset with me?
That's right.